Keplian, what's good? Today we're watching Kepler's WeFresh dance practice. Kepler is like one of my favorite groups right now, not gonna lie. I think that they are one of the most exciting groups. I think they're making great music and really good dance choreography, dance performances. We are watching Queendom Season 2 right now. Please don't spoil what happens, but if you want to check that out, link to the Patreon is in the description below. We're watching episode 8 today, and we're planning on finishing it November. So if you guys want to watch that with us, like I said, link in the description below. I'm a little concerned just because the dance practice is only at 500,000 views. I don't know what's going on because WeFresh was a freaking amazing comeback. One of my favorite, well, I guess they've only had like what, one or two comebacks? But WeFresh is a banger, bro. Anyways, if you guys do enjoy the video, please leave a like, subscribe for more. Check out the original video in the description below because how are we not at least at 1 million views for the dance practice? Their dances are incredible. Let's get into it, guys. This is WeFresh Kepler dance practice. 3, 2, 1, boom. A rock anthem. Woo. Oh. It's real cool singing this part without effects. Oof. That thing, you better play that guitar. Yes, so. Oof. Wow. Dang, that little moment from Youngin was great. Jeez! Okay, Diane, with a little Harlem shake. Aye. I like how they're separating in the units a lot. It gives a really nice highlight to everyone. Dang! Okay, Mashiro. Yeah. Dang, yeah, so okay. Oh, that pull-up was great. Yujin has a little moment. Lots of quick moments. Wow. I love that whacking moment. Just iconic choreography. Bro, whoever's trying to cover this, good luck, man. Dang. There is a lot to this. We have to watch it again. Hikaru. Oh, little Nene moment there. Was that Shouting's part? Phenomenal. You did. Tell us. Oh my goodness. Oh! This is like their toughest choreography. Oh. Come on, touchdown. Oh my goodness. Ladies, I hope you rested well for this one. Oh my goodness. Let's watch that again. It was so fast, like the song just flashed by and it's done already. Really cool, really quick, really strong. Formations, insane. Oof, okay, let's go. 3, 2, 1. I mean, it's a fast song, but like the choreography does not stop. Okay, 3, 2, 1. The only stopping they get is when they go onto the sides. It's like ta 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 ta. Like everything they're hitting, and they're hitting with like really good power too. It's kind of like a military like style formation. You can hear it in the steps. Shout out to Kill Death. Good separation there. Bro, Yeso's insane. Like, look at all the changes in the because they've passed through each other, like the members, like lines, so quickly, and the formations change that quickly too. What you'll see it when that kind of stuff happens, usually you'll see like they'll stay in the formation, but they'll have moments where they just highlight someone on the side or highlight someone on the side, but they're moving up and they're rotating out like really like a lot of stuff. So Jeez, Hikaru. That was like four changes right there. To do that like hip movement like so quickly, like that's pretty tough too, not gonna lie. Oh no, my computer. I have low battery. I gotta change this really quick. Give me a second. Okay, that was a fun interruption. Let's get back into this again. 3, 2, 1, boom. So yes, the fast hips is what I was talking about. That moment, she uses Yeso as a guitar, I think. Maybe not. I thought it was a guitar, but I think it was just a cool moment. Dang. Oof. And to top it up, we have like Whacking. Oh, that little fresh moment too, by the way. The details in this are so difficult. Break all the rules? What? And Youngin, see, this is what I was talking about with the Studio Tune, is that they really like add their own flavor to every part that they have. They don't waste any parts. Bro, Mashiro is so cool in this part. Yeso. Bro, where did Mashiro come from? That part was so done so well. Okay, Yujin. Sing it, Chaeyoung. Okay, remember when I said that the moments they get to breathe is when they're not in the, like, not in the unit? There's been no unit separation anymore. Bro, she's freaking cool. Check out this formation change again. That subtle change where Bahi goes in the center here. They come in closer. Nice. Watch the Bahi and Mashiro have to like circle around to get it back in this direction. Yo, Yeso's hair whips are iconic in this era. Okay, we have a little bit of unit separation. And it's Machiro and Baki again.
Oh.
I gotta watch Jaehyun here. Oh, that's so strong. Oh. Come on, Dayeon. Woo! Do you see how they all like move as a unit, but they're like diving and weaving and ducking and all this good stuff. Watch them as a unit. The whole picture moves. I like that. It like pulls your focus with them. So many queens in this group. So many queens. In fact, there's 9 queens in this group. Freaking great. Yeah, really enjoyed that one. We're gonna watch the relay dance as well on YouTube. Let's go. Let's check out the relay for Kepler's WeFresh because, yeah. Whoa, hold up there, Sean. Let's have a quick word from our sponsor.
Book of photos from the entire album.
I opened up this dang box and it was just all the most beautiful BTS related goodies in the world.
Do you see my outfit already right now? It's like this and this.
Yeah. You're ready to go to the concert right
now. RG and Yuki. These are my two brain cells.
If you're a K-popper, you need to try Clute Box. Clute Box specially curates a box full of collectible K-pop merch and delicious Korean snacks straight to your door every season. Just go to clutebox.com, choose your favorite K-pop group and member, and don't forget to enjoy Clute Box with your friends.
Dude, you know what I mean? Only if we had this when we were watching the Blackpink concert last year.
I know. Like,
you should go ahead and get one.
Thank you so much, Clutebox!
3, 2, 1. Boom. Baki starts off. Shouting skirt says Simpson. Youngin's having fun already. Hey, you better give Baki that spotlight in the front. Oh! What? Hikaru with that quick moment there. Wow! Hikaru looks great here. She said thumbs up. Hikaru usually does that part with YSL, but it was shouting in the song. Hikaru. Wow, I love Youngin in the bank here. Hey, Yujin with the center part here. Oh, Dayeon's calling in the back there too. What's going on in the back? Cute. Freaking star. Hey! Bro, they're so fun. I love Bahi's personality coming out in this one. Look at Yes on the back. Jeez, Dayeon. Wow. Oh, let's go. I love this so much. They're having such a good time. We go. She's running.
Let's go, Yaso. Oh, let's go.
Yeah, let's go, youngin. Oh. Quick reaction time there. That was adorable. That last moment. Oh, he kind of just dropped it. Sheesh. Yes, we get behind the scenes. Dang. Arm warm ups. Let's go, you just. Jeez, buddy. Dang, they're still going at it. Let's go. Bro, they're just vibing. Oh, oh, oh. Dang. Dude, Hikaru is so cute. Oh my goodness. Very good. Very fresh. Fun, funky, fresh. Man, this comeback is so good. I feel like it's not getting the love that it deserves, though. Man, that was such a good relay, too. Why do we have... Okay, there's nothing else. Man, their personalities are so fun. Like, this is why they're one of the most exciting groups right now. I swear, like, every time I watch them, they're such good performers, so much personality. Like, they're in the position they are for a reason, man. So freaking talented and so fun. And, impossible to pick up bias as well. Bro, okay, that's the video for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. A bit of a longer one, too, just because it's Kepler and you gotta talk about stuff. So, anyways, what do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. Of course, please no spoilers for Queendom. I still haven't been spoiled. I don't know who wins, whatever happens, so don't spoil it, please. Anyways, see you guys in the next one. If you guys wanna watch Queendom Season 2 with me, Patreon in the description below. Go check out the original video. And like, comment, subscribe, put bell notifications on so you don't miss a Kepler video. Peace!